Musketeers, let us begin by part two of Far Cry 5. We are going to begin, like I was trying to say, by not getting killed by this plane who is somewhere trying to get me. But no, there he is. See? All I got is a shotgun. We're going to need to get some new weapons here. So what I'm going to do is go to the map. Figure out where we want to go from here. We just went to the pumpkin patch. Let's see what else we have here. Ray Ray's pumpkin farm is what I meant to say. What else do we have here? These are side missions. Is that a side mission? I don't think it is. So let's go and do it. Let's go get that. Yeah, it's a little far away. So before we do that, we're going to fast travel. We need to get some weapons first. So we're going to fast travel over here. Once we get here, we're going to get our weapons back because they took them all from us. Always great, right? Jerks. We gonna get them back. And then we gonna win. Loadings are the worst. There's one thing I hate about a game, it's loading screens.
Silence does feel like home.
Gonna get our guns back. I believe what I had was. What did I have? I had this. And I had. It was this one. This one here. Wow, that looks nice. What do I have on here now? Nothing? That's super cool. How much money do I got? We're doing it. That looks dope. And I believe we can put one of something, these ones. This is where it's at. Right here. This gun. It's here. What was my other gun I had? I can't remember. It was. I think it was another rifle. It's like one of these or something. I'm pretty sure. Maybe we'll try out the. Oh. We'll do this. Yeah. You can never have too many pistols, right? Never want any of these colors. I like that one. Okay. Here we go. We are gonna refill our ammo. 3 grand. Okay. It's a dang ton of ammo. Alright, so now we're left with this. We got this. That should be all we need.
Keep your beast heel safe.
Turn that off. Okay. I need one. So we are gonna take out. Kamikaze me. Holy crap. Clearly, this man was uncertain of what he meant. He just committed suicide trying to kill me. At least I think. I didn't actually see my back was turned while I was looking for my remote. Cheapskate. Alright, we're gonna save us a little bit of time and we're just gonna do this because I'm over it. I am over all this junk. Come on, come on. Any day now. Cool. Oh. Get over here. Everybody's dead. Hang on. Hold on.
God, it hurts.
That'll be fun.
Goddamn truck blew straight through our road.
Help me,
Gaga! Fucking thing was unstoppable. Smashed everything to pieces.
Thanks, deputy.
Take some
of this. Nightmare on wheels plowed right through us. Check the other checkpoint down the road. Hurry.
There's another guy. This is why you never learn. Oh, freak. That didn't spoil that idea. Oh, gosh. Okay, see, it worked pretty good last time. If I just didn't throw a grenade and blow everybody up, it would have been fine. That's what I did the first time. I threw a remote and then two proximities, or three proximities technically, but I only have two in this instance. Let me see if I can craft another one real quick, because then I might be able to fix that. We'll see. Let's exit this vehicle and then open up here. Can I craft some? Sweet.
There's no stopping that thing! What do we do?
You certainly can. Throw. Okay. Just like that. It's almost not fair. Really. When you think about it, but I don't care. What about this is fair? Nothing. Nothing about this is fair.
Now, I know it does have you running all over, but don't
training.
Be a stranger.
Anytime
you want to chat, I'll be around. Take care of yourself, deputy.
I actually wanted that back. Okay. I guess I don't get it back. Wait. Man.
Who's this?
He's dead already? What's up, homie? Come on out. How you doing? You good now. Don't you worry. We got you. Alright. I mean, on the bright side, we do have this. Can never go wrong with these puppies. Oh, yeah. Yes. Look at that. Just unloading. Oh. There's a guy standing right there. My bad. I'm sorry. Don't hurt me. Okay. We are gonna check out the map and see what other quests we can do. What's over here? Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. I'm in a helicopter, so we can just go on and head right over. Where'd you go? I saw you just a minute ago. I guess he's dead. We got a nice little field to land here, so we're going to go. Actually, we'll land right here because I know that's the way you're not supposed to get in, but because we have helicopter, we're going to take advantage. Just get myself trapped. Oh gosh, I might have. Right, not bad, not bad. We got this. Oh shoot. The trailer. So we're gonna explore the underground. I'm gonna eat some ice cream real quick. Supposed to be looking for. Oh, okay. It's like a down and then now we're in the garage. Got that Monday. What is so great about this truck? It really doesn't look that great. Actually kind of crappy. Look at that, I just punched a hole in it. Weak. On the bright side, we did get this, which is kind of cool. Alright, let's take it for a spin, see what's so great about it. Can't even crash through a hole. Okay, it goes through these rocks. Not bad. We are going to check on another mission. Let's see where we're going to go next. What is this side mission? I don't know. We're not going to do it. We're going to go help this dude out.
Hello?
Let's go. Oh, that was a great shot. I'm not even gonna pretend that wasn't. That was amazing. That was. Wow. Okay, reason being is this mission is very hard to do if you don't have these things. So it was kind of like, you gotta do it while you can, type thing. Because if you don't, you're gonna regret you didn't, because then you'll be searching everywhere for them. So rather than searching everywhere, just gotta go ahead and that is a good plan. We go. Okay, delivering the truck. Lady. Cool. Grab a car. What do we own? We'll just take this one. Seems to be the fastest. Oh. Okay, it's definitely probably not the fastest, but it'll do. On the right side, I can eat my ice cream. Why there are so many airplanes in this game.
Good news for conservationists, potentially bad news for the Department of Fish and Wildlife will be funding a new tag and release program for the endangered white sturgeon. Anyone found to have caught one will be fined. So leave those sturgeon alone. Or catch one, throw it back.
Kaizo taking his place? You get a hold of your own place. Wait, where is he at? Kill him. Oh, I found him. He's right here.
Shit! Oh. We're screwed! We're so screwed!
Should be a headshot.
At least try to puke out.
Don't you dare revive him. Oh, you turd.
Please, don't let anything happen to that plane!
All they do is hide behind trees. They won't kill me. Peekaboo.
God
I know
damn
you want yourself killed.
Oh god! Oh Boy. My god!
Come on! This is so difficult. A lot harder than I think.
Give it up, won't save you.
Go forward a little bit. Hopefully that will get reinforcements. This should be the last dude. Oh my. For the last time. This is what I want. I don't know what to do now. I guess I gotta kill this last guy who's chilling. Where's he at? Alright, so clearly he's going to take his sweet time, so let's talk with him, if we can.
Well, that plane was our ticket out of here! We're trapped! We're fucking trapped! I swear to God, I'm going to kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back! That was our only chance of getting out! I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked! Please.
Well, why don't you let me get your plane?
I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Get my plane and bring it back so I can get my family out of here.
Easy. Let's get his plane. First, I want to get this ammo, though. And then, I want to see what's in here.
The longer you hide, the worse I'm going to make it for you, pal. Keep it down. Listen for him.
Oh, what's up?
For the father!
Who do you think you are?
By the grace of God.
Come in here like that.
I have to help him.
I don't know where they all came from. Like 1 minute we were fine, and then the next, boom. Easy is done. I don't know what I just said. Okay. Do they got some ammo in here? Because I need it. Let's finish this ice cream real quick. Yeah, how far are we? 600 meters. Let's go get him. As for that, that's a tree stump. Nobody could have predicted. Nobody could have seen that coming. Where am I even going? Why am I going to his ranch? Oh, that's where the plane is. Okay. This is not a good car to off-road on. You'd think it would be, but no. See me, I'm walking through a forest. I really don't understand that. I'm not wearing a bright orange jumpsuit. Therefore, you should not see me. You guys got ammo? Guns? No? I just want to know how to get up here. Sounds like somebody's up here already. Guy's coming right towards me.
I'm going to miss hunting with the world ends.
No, why are you looking at me? Why and who? That's what I want. Who's possible? awesome to see you make these missions.
Good day for running.
You? How did you see him? He's in the bushes. So done with this game. Like, oh yeah, let's see him through these thick, tall bushes. I should have two alarms ringing, are you kidding? Come on. Let's see. We can find the other two. These guys on the roofs, I tend to notice. In this case, snipers. I feel like if I shoot that guy right here, then this sniper dude is gonna see him fall. This guy right here, right now, needs to go because he keeps spotting me. But that guy's gonna see him fall too. They always do, somehow. Gosh. So what we're gonna do, actually, is come over here. Sneaky. Hopefully. Really hope these guys are not down in here. Because what we're going to do is we're going to grab him. That's not gonna work at all. That is not working. I'm gonna do this as quiet as I can. Suspicious. He's gonna go inside and I'm gonna blow his brains out. Really? Really? You all saw me because that one guy did. Thank you. Sure. I don't want this gun, but let's switch to it just because you keep doing that.
Help's coming in from the north!
It's not a terrible gun, why? What else we got over here? Stealth isn't nearly impossible in this game. I don't understand it. They hear the dumbest things. Through a rock, the guy didn't even see me fully. He just partially saw me, and then he was dead by the time he noticed me. But everybody else in the whole compound decides to notice me too.
Good
news.
Good
job. What a professional pilot. Okay, let's get rid of this gun because it keeps coming over here and I don't want it. Actually, this one is what I currently have equipped, but this one I think is going to be like a overpowered, really good gun. No, it's this one. Holy cow. Yeah, that's the one. I mean, might as well, right? I don't see why not. Ooh, that looks nice. Probably really don't have money to be buying those little upgrades, but that should be majority of my money. Now we can give him heck. Curious as to what the site looks like.
Choose your next actions wisely.
We're gonna upgrade that. Where is that gun? It was just here a minute ago. I think it's over here. All right, that's better. Ooh. We need to upgrade our ammo though. Just kidding.
Hey, fella.
Not really much.
Good to see you.
It is a beast. For sure. Let's see. I should have some decent upgrades here. I think. Heavy weapon, haven switch, da, da, da. Bullet spread I reduced. I want to upgrade my ammo capacity. SMG and shotgun, rifle and 50 cal. Which one is this? Handgun, melee weapons? No. Why is this so difficult? Tactical ammo, SMG shotgun. Do you not have armor piercing, incendiary flame? There it is. 9 points. My gosh. Okay. So that one is going to take a little bit. So we'll see. For the time, it's almost like I want to upgrade that. Yeah. Just so I can have constant ammo for my SMG, because that thing, I think it's gonna keep me alive. Okay, here we go. Select.
The army was gonna be like just me and a gun and people staying the fuck out of our way.
It wasn't like
that. Plane in here somewhere. Let's get going. Let's see how good of a pilot I am.
Left wing. That's the one that worries me. It's always acting up a bit. Yep. You'd have gone into a full-on barrel roll by now if something was wrong. Well, guess the cult's got some competent pilots. Cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move, ain't it?
appreciate your inspiration and devotion to this cause, but I really don't care. I don't really take time to go through my circles.
Still, it makes my goddamn blood boil that I gotta uproot from the place my family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this land with blood and sweat, and now I gotta lose it to some man-mud little twerp and his posse of inbreeds? No, fuck it! You don't mess with the Rise without leaving a scar. Let's give him a long kiss goodbye, partner.
Should I try to go under the bridge or over the bridge? Does the guy just jump?
He should be flying over a field. Light up any Peggy.
I saw something fall.
And if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high!
Easy, man. I don't got him.
Awesome landing, partner. Bring the plane to me. You'll see me waving.
We did it. Rescued this man's plane.
Oh my god. Oh my god, look at her! Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on!
What are we doing? Pushing the plane.
You know, this is the first time in a long time. I feel like shit's actually going my way.
I guess they're relatively light.
Those damn Peggies. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim,
I just
heard
the thing, man. It's fine.
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway. My grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. And I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ.
You better get in that thing.
You are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside!
that till I get back.
All right. Let's go help Jay and secure the house. Don't you worry. Didn't expect him to be that close. She's doing good down there. Otherwise, I would just blew a few holes through her. Let's see what's in this backpack. How do I get out of here? Oh, hey. How's it going? Peekaboo.
Stay back. I'm gonna light up these snipers on the roof.
Let's see if I can't climb up here. Defend the place from up here. Oh yeah. This is where it's at. Bro, could you do something about them, please? You weren't even aiming at me. On the roof.
out, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick.
This lady looks like a man.
Built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the
it's
times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
We saved the farm, airport, house, whatever this thing is, I don't know.
I love you.
Me too.
Oh, how cute.
Well, deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support,
curious to where he was trying to go in the first place.
You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
I'll grab my plate, partner.
All right. We did it. We saved his plane. We saved the house. We are ready to save the whole county. Get the criminal cars out of here. Alrighty. Nice. A new perk is available in the perk menu. What might that be? Ah, this guy. Awesome. Alrighty though. We're gonna end over this episode of Far Cry and we will see you next time. Thanks for joining. Okay. Wait. One. Boom. Thank you and have a wonderful day.